Bienvenue pour le photocall.
Hello everybody, welcome to the photo call for the film Atlantics, directed by Mati Diop, who is a Franco-Senegalese director. It's the first time she's put a film in competition here in Cannes. It's her first film ever. Her first feature film.
Qui s'est fait connaître à travers le monde avec
is already well known, however, thanks to her short films.
Qui pour la première fois concourt en compétition
so
officielle
she's here
pour
in Cannes this year for the first time with a feature film. So she is eligible for the Golden Camera Prize for a first feature film.
Voilà donc Mati Diop entourée de son casting de comédiens. Comédiens pour la plupart
actors and actresses
professionnels.
Who acted in her film. Voilà, most of them are not professionals. That's Mati Diop there on your screen.
C'est de connaître notamment grâce à
so
Mille
she
Soleil, son
has made
donc,
short and medium length films
Damadou
in the past.
She's here,
Amadou Mbo, who plays the police inspector in the film.
À sa droite également,
right,
l'actrice Mame Sané.
We have Mame Oumeim Sané,
jeune comédienne qui
a
été castée véritablement à la fin de ce casting sauvage.
Who was chosen right at the very last minute.
Images, Maria Magasama.
And Maria Magasama was also there on the screen a few moments ago.
Voilà donc Mati Diop.
Here we have now on your screen Mati Diop, who is the director of the film.
Jeune réalisatrice.
Young filmmaker.
Et la nièce.
She is the niece of
Djibril
Diop Mbeti, a Senegalese filmmaker.
Qui avait d'abord présenté à Cannes.
Who came to Cannes.
Un premier essai de son documentaire Mille Soleils. C'était en 2008 déjà.
With Mille Soleils in. We're talking about Mati Diop now. She is an actress also. She acted for Claire Denis and Thierry Benetti, Sleepwalkers.
Dans Simon Killer également. Dans
Simon Killer also by Campos.
And
also she's worked for Benjamin Cotty. As a filmmaker, she has made many films herself.
Réaliser un court métrage.
Medium and short length films, of course. She made a short film which is called Atlantic in the singular. And it starts on the same theme as the feature film develops. It's all about a love story on the one hand, but also about the economic situation.
Très complexe. Et très sauvage puisque les
it describes the economic and social context of young Senegalese men who have to emigrate, they have to leave their country
vivre, survivre,
to survive, in fact, and to feed their family.
The
film starts with an argument on a work site where the laborers are angry because they haven't been paid for several months.
Et ces hommes, dont l'un est très amoureux,
and one of those
workers
is very in love with this, despite that, decides to get in a flimsy boat and sail across the Atlantic to Spain, where he hopes to earn a decent living.
Et ce départ, malheureusement,
and that decision to leave
par un naufrage
is followed sadly by a shipwreck. It's also a bit of a spiritual mystic film, too.
Qui dénonce à la fois une sorte de capitalisme sauvage
which denounces the type of capitalism which forces youngsters to leave their homeland to go off and find a means of survival
vivre également leur amour puisque
and
la jeune
live out their love stories because
que l'on voit à l'image incarne Ada une jeune fille dont le mariage est
Mame Sané who you see on the
à ses côtés
screen,
donc je vous le disais
has
Gassama,
been promised in an arranged marriage.
Vous voyez également sur ces images
Nicole Sougou. See Nicole Sougou in on your screen. She plays the role of Dior.
Libre,
and Dior is a freer spirit. She's managed to break free of many of the shackles. She's set up a nightclub.
Et Aminata
and there's also Aminata Kane.
Complètement à gauche de
the very left of the screen. She plays the role of Fanta.
Et donc Amadou Mbo.
So Amadou Mbo. Plays the role of the police inspector who is carrying out an investigation into a fire which broke out during the wedding ceremony of the arranged marriage. And the bride is a reluctant bride.
Voilà l'ensemble de l'équipe maintenant
autour
de cette jeune réalisatrice que vous lisez.
On the screen now, supporting Mati their Diop. Very young film director, Mati Diop.
Très très belle histoire d'amour,
a un film qui se passe dans des ambiances nocturnes, film. A lot of action goes on in the darkness of night.
Avec des couchers de soleil impressionnants sur
wonderful sunsets over the Atlantic Sea. Throughout
les journées
marking the end of terrible. Each day, each terrible day.
Que vivent les personnages de ce film?
And the difficulties that all of the characters
de Romeo et Juliette également.
It's almost a Romeo
et
une histoire de fantôme. Story, but there's also a ghost story in there. There are a lot of different themes woven together in this film.
Africaine et même internationale, mondiale, puisque le
the themes are Atlantic and international and African too.
Globalisé